hummingbird will come.
Yeah, Linda's hummingbird fishing.
Just stand still. Just stop. Right there. Put it near the hummingbird feeder. There you go. There you go.
You know how to hold still?
Well, I'm trying to get it closer to the bird. She's trying to get out of that hummingbird feeder. She's not used to the cup yet.
It's eating the flower.
Almost. She flew off to the tree over there.
Oh, yeah.
She'll come.
It's funny you're saying that, Linda. I just heard a sermon not long ago where a lady, a preacher, was up on stage and she lifted up the glass and it was half full and half empty. Here she is right there. She doesn't know how to climb that ladder.
You need to put this one off.
The hummingbird is fanning me and it feels really good and it's squeaking. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Come on, hummingbird. Oh, it's killing me.
Look, she's over there in the funhouse.
Almost a success.
Almost.
Hummingbird fishing. Try it.
Yeah, went way over there, Mom. Yeah, we'll have to try it more than once. Oh, yeah?
She just has like hundreds of flock to her.
All right, let's just pour it into the bird
feeder. I can't see the mommy. I can't see the hummingbird.
There's, I think, water in that. You might need to dump it first.
Mommy.
What?
I can't see the hummingbird.
Yeah, the hummingbird went away.
Yeah, you have to take it off and turn it upside down.
Yeah, you stop that.